Okay, right, take off your stuff. Here we go. We're ready in our Catalyst Kids t-shirts. Go, 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 go. You can shake yourself around. Okay, we are ready. It's the morning. We've got dressed. What can we do next? I feel a bit chilly, you know, chilly weather. Ooh, I almost feel like I'm too cold to worship. What would we do to
maybe warm up?
Warm up. Let's warm up before we worship. In fact, I have an idea, Rebecca. Would you like to play a game?
Yes, I would.
Right, would you like to play a game? Shake your hands high in the sky if you want to play a game with
yeah.
us. Okay, the way that this game is going to work is I have an alarm clock here, something that we needed this morning. When I hold the alarm clock in the air and go ring-a-ling-ling, Rebecca, I want you to jump up and say, good morning, God. And when I hide the alarm clock behind my back, you can lie on the ground and pretend to sleep. Does that sound all right?
Yes.
You ready? Are you ready? Okay, here we go. You can lie on the ground, pretend to sleep. It's nighttime, you're sleeping, and ring-a-ling-ling!
Good morning, God!
Oh, and the moon is up, it's nighttime. Nighttime, everyone's asleep, and ring-a-ling-ling!
Good morning, God!
Oh, and you've had a great day, and it's time to go to sleep again.
Good morning, God.
And one more time. Ooh, fall asleep. Lie down on the ground. And ring-a-ling. Wing.
Good morning, God.
Good morning, God. Whew. Now, we are all woken up. We've said good morning to God, which means, I think, Rebecca, we are ready to worship, just like you suggested.
Yeah.
I'm ready to worship. You're ready to worship. Are you ready to worship? Let's go worship in three. And two, and one.
Two, one, two, three, four. If you say I'm an overcomer, I will overcome the monster. I may be small, but I'm a fighter. You are strong and fear's a liar. I'm not afraid of the dark. The dark's afraid of me. I'm not afraid, cause your heart is shining bright in me. Be bold, be strong, be brave. Hold on. I'm not afraid anymore. Your love glows in the dark. Put on heaven's armor. Your sword and shield cannot be conquered. I raise a shout, cause I'm a warrior. Your battle cry will lead me onward. The dark's afraid of me, I'm not afraid, 'cause your heart is shining bright in me. I'm not afraid of the dark. The dark's afraid of me, I'm not afraid, 'cause your heart is shining bright in me. People, be strong, be brave, hold on. I'm not afraid anymore. Your love grows in the dark.
Welcome back from worship. What a good song, I love that one.
That makes it all happen.
That's amazing. I know, take a breath in and a breath out. Now, Rebecca, we have woken up, we have got dressed, it's the morning, we have had a warm up, we have worshipped God with all of our might. What do you think we could do next? What do you do in the morning?
Go to the Bible adventure.
You know, I think that is an excellent idea. Before we go on the Bible adventure, I heard a little rumor. I heard that you have a super special prayer that you love to pray in the morning. Is that true?
Yes, it is.
It is. Well, I wondered, would you be willing to share your super special prayer with all of the preschoolers listening today?
Love, joy, peace, patience, kindness, goodness, faithfulness, gentleness, and self-control. That is what I tried to show today. I pray, Lord, that you will help me when I mess up. Please forgive my mistakes and cover me with your grace. And then when this day is all done, I will lay my head on my pillow and rest. Amen.
Amen. What a beautiful morning prayer. Now that we've done that, we've woken up, we've got dressed, we've warmed up, we've worshipped, we've prayed. You are right. It's ready for the
Bible adventure.
On your mark, get set, go on a Bible adventure. So much in the Bible for me to know on my Bible adventure. I wanna know that God is real. I wanna know how I could be his friend. I wanna know who Jesus is. I wanna find out what the Bible's all about. Hey! Do-do-do-do. Do-do-do-do. Do-do-do. La-la-la-la. La-la-la-la. La-la-la. On your mark, get set, go on a Bible adventure. So many ways that I will grow on my Bible adventure. I'm gonna learn my memory verse. I'm gonna pray and talk to God. I'm gonna sing new songs to God and keep singing the songs all week long. Oh, do 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 do. Do 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 do. Do do do. La 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 la. La 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 la. La la la. On your mark, get set, go on a Bible adventure. Church is a fun place we can go on a Bible adventure.
Oh, hi friends. Do you want to play cars with me? Okay, awesome. Let's do it. Friends. Did you hear that? I think it might be Shine.
Whee! Hiya, Emily. Hiya, friends.
Hi, Shine. I have a question for you. When can you pray?
You should go on a Bible adventure with our friends to find out.
Friends, shake your hands high in the sky if you'll go with me. Woohoo! Now, pretend to put on your adventure bags.
I know which picture passes will help. I'll give you some clues.
Friends, you and I will be picture pass guessers together.
Here's your first clue. It wakes you up early in the morning.
Friends, which picture pass is it? Great job, friends. It's the alarm clock. Ring-a-ling-a-ling. Catch it in your adventure bags. Okay, Shine, what's next?
This one is something you ride in that goes vroom, vroom.
Shine? I don't see a picture pass that goes vroom, vroom.
Oops. Can you put something on that blank picture pass for me?
Friends, What do I have that goes vroom, vroom? Friends, I think you're right. It's my toy car. Now we have a car picture pass. Catch it in your adventure bags.
Hey, that's it. Now for the last one. This is what you sleep in at night.
Friends, which one is Shine talking about? Friends, you've got it. It's the bed. Catch it in your adventure bags. Friends, count with me. One, two, three. Yep, they're all here. Now let's zip our adventure bags together.
Now it's time to fly!
Whoa! Whoa! Shine, I still need to answer my question. When can you pray?
The Bible has a story to help us.
The Bible is God's book for you. You can trust. It's right and true.
A voice in the night. That's in the book of 1 Samuel in the Bible.
I wonder what it'll show us about praying.
Hannah was sad because she had no children. She prayed, and God gave her a son, Samuel. She was very grateful, so she gave Samuel to God to serve him. Hannah left her little boy at the tabernacle with Eli, the priest. Samuel helped old blind Eli. He even slept in the tabernacle while Eli slept in a room nearby. One night, Samuel heard someone call his name. He got up and ran to Eli. "Here I am," he said. "I didn't call you," Eli grunted. "Go back to bed." Samuel crept back to bed. He heard his name again. Samuel ran back to Eli. "Here I am," he said. "I didn't call you." Eli sighed sleepily. "Go back to bed." After Samuel heard the voice a third time, Eli said it was the Lord. "If he calls again," said Eli, "say, 'Speak, Lord, your servant is listening.'" So Samuel did. "Samuel," God said, "can you be my prophet and pass my words faithfully on to my people?" "I can," said Samuel. And he did, until he was an old man.
Did you see that? God and Samuel talked with each other at night.
Yeah, God must have loved Samuel a whole lot to talk with him like that.
God loves all of us, too. I bet he listens when we pray to him.
I bet he does. I'll go ask Guy the Bible Guy. See you, Shine.
See ya, Emily.
Come on.
Hi, Emily.
Hi, Guy. I've got a question for you. When can you pray?
I know that. I can pray all night, all day.
Does that mean I can pray to God anytime?
Yes, you can. God loves us, so he always listens when we pray.
How do we know that God's always listening?
My favorite book, the Bible, says so. Friends, wiggle your ears if you're ready to learn a verse with me.
I'm wiggling my ears. Are you wiggling yours?
Okay, listen to what the Bible says in Psalm 55, 17. Morning, noon, and night. Shh, shh. The Lord hears my voice.
Friends, repeat with me.
Psalm 55, 17.
Psalm 55, 17.
Morning, noon, and night. Shh, shh.
Morning, noon, and night. Shh, shh.
The Lord hears my voice.
The Lord hears my voice.
Great job, friends. Now say the whole verse with us.
Psalm 55, 17.
morning, noon, and night.
Shh.
Shh.
The Lord hears my voice.
Friends, you've got it.
Morning, noon, and night. I can pray anytime.
That's right. I love talking to God. So I pray to start each day.
You pray to start each day? I have a picture pass about that. Friends, which picture pass wakes you up early in the morning? Super job, friends! It's the alarm clock. Ring-a-ling-a-ling!
Every morning my alarm clock wakes me up. I can't wait to pray.
I'm gonna start my mornings by praying to God too. Thanks for your help. Bye, Guy.
Bye, Emily. Bye, friends.
Come on.
Ring-a-ling.
I can't quite. Oh, man. I know. I'll pray. God will help me. God, please help me get that ball out of that bottle. In Jesus' name, amen. Okay, here we go. I can't do it! God, did you listen to my prayer?
Wait, hiya, Blinky. Uh-oh, Blinky, what's wrong?
Shine, I super-de-duper want that ball, but it's stuck.
Try knocking the bottle over.
I didn't even think of that.
Wait, it worked.
Yeah, but I'm still not happy.
Why not?
Because I asked God to help me, and I don't know if he listened.
Friends, does God listen to us when we pray?
Shine, our friends say God listens. But why didn't he help me get that ball?
He did.
Uh-uh. You helped me get it.
But who sent me here to help you?
Oh, God sent you. God did listen to me. God, thanks for sending Shine to help me get that ball.
God loves us, so he always listens, morning, noon, and night.
Hi, friends. I'm thinking about that ringing alarm clock. Ring-a-ling-a-ling. I can pray to God each morning when I wake up. Let's all pretend to be ringing alarm clocks. Ring-a-ling-a-ling-a-ling-a-ling. God always listens because he loves us. When we pray, he hears us, just like our Bible verse says. Say it with me. Psalm 55:17. Morning, noon, and night.
Shh.
Shh. The Lord hears my voice.
Vroom. Vroom.
Oh.
Vroom.
Rizzlin' razzles. It sounds like something's going on in Mr. Music's singing studio. Let's go.
Vroom. 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 Vroom.
Hi, Mr. Music. What are you doing?
Hi, Emily. I'm driving. Vroom. Vroom. Vroom.
Hey, that reminds me of a picture pass. Friends, which picture pass is something you ride in that goes vroom, vroom? That's right, friends. It's the car. Vroom, vroom. That makes me think of our question. When can you pray?
I know the answer. I can pray all night, all day.
That's right, Mr. Music. But if I'm riding in the car somewhere, is it still a good time to pray?
Yes. God loves you so much, He's always with you, everywhere you go. God's always listening.
Do you know a song about that, Mr. Music?
I sure do. Friends, clap your hands together if you'd like to sing a song with me.
I'm clapping my hands. Are you clapping yours?
Okay, friends, we're gonna start with the part where we sing really quiet and get louder and louder. Are you ready?
Yeah.
I can talk to God.
I can talk to God.
I can talk to God.
Listen to his voice.
I can talk to God.
I can talk to God.
I can talk to God. And listen.
Listen to his voice.
Let's do the whole song together.
Yeah, friends, sing with me.
Come on. When I'm in my home.
When I'm in my home.
When I'm in my bed.
When I'm in my bed.
When I'm in a car.
When I'm in a car.
Anywhere I go.
Anywhere I go.
I can talk to God.
I can talk to God.
I can talk to God.
Listen to his voice.
I can talk to God.
I can talk to God.
I can talk to God. And listen.
Listen to his voice.
That was great. Let's keep going.
Okay.
Here we go. When I'm at my school.
When I'm at my school.
When I'm at the store.
When I'm at the store.
When I'm at the park.
When I'm at the park.
Anywhere I go.
Anywhere I go.
I can talk to God.
I can talk to God.
I can talk to God.
And listen to his voice.
I can talk to God.
I can talk to God.
I can talk to God. And listen.
Listen to his voice.
I can talk to God.
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 And listen.
Listen to his voice.
That was great. Now, stand up on your feet to worship God with music, singing, and dancing.
Jesus knows my name when I'm sleeping or awake, no matter. matter what I do. He'll never leave, his words are true. I tell him what I love. I tell him when I'm scared. I tell him everything. Jesus is always there. I'm spinning round, I'm running free. I'm having fun, yeah, with my King. No one is like you, Jesus. No one like you. Really bad days, you are strong. When it's good, you laugh along. My best friend, my BFF, Jesus, that's you. My Jesus knows my name. When I'm sleeping or awake, no matter what I do, he'll never leave, his words are true. I tell him what I love. I tell him when I am scared. I tell him everything. Jesus is always there. Forever my BFF, that's you. Best friends forever, BFF. Best friends forever, BFF. Best friends forever, my BFF, that's you.
I was just listening for Shine. Do you hear him coming? There he is! Hi, Shine. We've had a great Bible adventure.
Do you remember the answer to the question, when can you pray?
Yup, yup, yuppers! Friends, say it with me. I can pray all night, all day.
Lee, and which Bible verse did Guy teach you?
Friends, let's say it for Shine. Psalm 55:17. Morning, noon, and night. Shh, shh. The Lord hears my voice.
God always listens. What did you find out about the picture passes?
The alarm clock, ring-a-ling-a-ling, reminds me that I can start each day by praying to God.
The morning is a great time to pray.
Yeah, and I can pray anytime because God's always listening for my voice. And the car, vroom, vroom, reminds me that no matter where I go, it's still a good time to pray.
God loves you so much. He's always with you everywhere you go.
Yeah, I can pray anytime and anywhere. The bed. Shine, why did you have me pack the bed picture pass?
Because the Bible verse says morning, noon, and...
night! Now I know! The bed shows me that I can pray to God each night.
Just like Samuel. He talked with God when he was in bed.
I'm gonna do that too. I can pray to God all the time. Oh, even... when I'm falling asleep in my bed at night. Shh.
Lee, let's pray right now for our friends.
Okay, friends, bow your heads and close your eyes. We're gonna talk to God together. Dear God, thanks for showing us your love by listening to us every time we pray. In Jesus' name, amen. Great, giggling geckos. It's time to go. We'll see you next time.
For another Bible adventure.
Bye-bye, friends.
Hello.
Welcome back from the Bible adventure. Did you enjoy that? I hope so. Rebecca's got her adventure bag here. You might have your imaginary adventure bag now. In that Bible adventure, Rebecca, it was talking about how Samuel chatted and prayed to God. I wondered, what do you like praying to God about?
I pray to God for my day because sometimes it can get a bit too much and worries just build up in my head.
And that can make you feel a bit sad or a bit scared sometimes when you feel worried. I've got an idea.
What?
How about you pray for all of the preschoolers watching, because some of them might get worried sometimes. And you could pray that God would take their worries and fill them with peace instead.
Yes.
So do that and then we'll say a big old cheerio. Right, I'm going to put my hands like this, ready to pray.
Dear Lord Jesus, I pray for all the preschoolers watching and I pray that they enjoy watching preschool and thank you that they can just sit on this sofa and turn on their TVs and watch this. And you know that they might be feeling happy or they might not be having the best day of their life. But I just pray that there are more Christians and more preschoolers and pray that we have a great time and thank you for your word today. Amen.
Amen. Brilliant. Well, we hope that you have a great day, whatever the rest of it's filled with. But for now, I think it's time for us to say a big old cheerio. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Bye-bye.